Once again, welcome to the YouTube channel. So today we'll be discussing an interesting problem. Basically, it's a kind of math problem that we'll be solving today. It is known as Josephus problem. You might have guessed by seeing the title. So let's begin. In this question, we are given certain number of person who are sitting around the table, and in the initial stage one person is having a sword. For example, suppose this is a circle and there are certain number of person sitting. Let's suppose there are 7 people. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 people, and they are told like they will be killing the person who is sitting next to them, and that killing depends upon the value k. Suppose the k value is 2, so starting from 1, index 1, every other person will be killed. So when k is 2, so from 1, it will start from here, 1, 2, this will be killed. 1, 2, this will be killed. From here, 1, 2, this will be killed. 1, 2, so this will be killed. 1, 2, this will be killed. 1, 2, this will be killed. So the survivor is 7. So in this manner, we need to find who will be the survivor when we are given N and K. These two parameters we are given. So to solve this question, we have certain approaches. I can say there are 3 approaches. One is recursive solution. Second is iterative solution. And third is mathematical solution. Basically, this mathematical solution is valid only for k equal to 2 as per my knowledge. So I'll discuss mathematical approach first because it is quite simple. So whenever the k value is 2, we can simply find the survivor by doing some mathematical formula, by using mathematical formula on n. So when n is 7, so we need to represent this 7 in the nearest to second 2's power. So this can be represented as 4 plus 3, because 2 to the power 2 is 4, which is nearest to the power of which is nearest to 7. So when we are representing in this manner, so we need to take the second, which is just a number. So this we will consider as L, and our answer will be nothing but 2L plus 1. So in our case, 2 into 3 plus 1, which is 7. The same answer we got from directly. Okay. The second we'll be discussing iterative solution. Iterative solution is quite better than recursive solution. Recursive solution, due to the lack of efficiency, we are not using recursive as much as iterative. In iterative, the solution is quite efficient and it run in order of n. So what happens is, suppose we'll be considering the number of people in a array fashion, so it will be easier for us to understand and visualize the problem. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7 people are there. So our n is 7 and k is 2. In your case, we can consider k is equal to 3, as we saw k equal to 2. Let's see what comes for k equal to 3. So what we are going to do is, will form a table. So starting from 1, we'll be killing every third person. So from 1 to this, so this will be killed. So this will be killed. So our next counting will start from 4. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. There are only 6 people left. So we are taking only 6. This will not be contain anything because we already lost one person. So now again in the second, we'll start from 1 because the sword goes or the power goes to the next person. So it will start from here, 1, 2, 3. So this person will be killed. So in the next, it will start from 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Only 5 people are remaining. Next, again it will start from 1 and the third person will be killed. So it get killed, and again our counting starts from the next. So 1, 2, 3 and 4. Again this third person will be killed, and our counting starts from the next, which is nothing but 4. 1, 2 and 3. Again this third person will be killed, and again we'll start from here. 1, 2. So third person is nothing but this person will be killed. So the person who is remaining is only at index 2, which is nothing but the fourth person. So let's see whether we are right or wrong. So when we consider 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7, we'll start from 1 and we'll kill every third person. So 1, 2, 3, this gets killed. 1, 2, 3, 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 killed. So the person who is remaining is 4th. So how will be doing this question? What will be the solution? Like what we are going to, how we are going to approach this problem is, we'll be going from bottom up. Bottom up approach will be very efficient as we are discussing about iterative solution. So the thing we need to remember is how we can go from year to year. So there are 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2 and actually one more will come. Only one person is remaining. So for that also we need to consider, that is only 1. Now we'll start from 1. We need to go till 4. So what will be the relationship between this 1 and this 2? We know that if only one person is there, he is the winner and he will not kill himself. So the condition is that the person will not kill himself, or he will not do suicide. So if we'll consider this problem as J, so we'll consider this problem as J of 1 comma K. K is nothing but in our case is 3. You can consider as 3. For this the value is 1 because the first person is only survived. So this is nothing but index. So if only one person is there, he is the winner, which is index 1. Now we need to find J 2 comma 3. In this way till last we'll counting nothing but J 7 comma 3 will be the answer. So for J 2 comma 3, how we are getting this from this, how we'll be getting this? So for this person to be survived, the last third person, the last three iteration, somebody was killed. So what we are going to do is we are going to add plus 3 in this. Why we add 3 is because our k value is 3, and if this person has survived, means the last third person बिफोर थर्ड आइट्रेशन समबडी वॉज किल्ड ड्यू टू विच दिस पर्सन सर्वाइव्ड. ओके सो दिस थर्ड पर्सन सो यर द पावर वॉज यर द स्वॉर्ड पावर वॉज टू दिस पर्सन सो 1, 2, 3 दिस पर्सन सर्वाइव्ड राइट सो आफ्टर दैट दिस पर्सन सर्वाइव्ड सो वी आर एडिंग 3 एंड देन वी आर गेटिंग द वैल्यू एज 4. Now what we are going to do is this is basically the calculation for J2,3. Now we are getting 4, we'll be taking modulus 2. Now after taking modulus 2, why we took modulus 2 is because there are only 2 person in this row column. So only 2 person is there, so we'll be taking modulus 2 and we'll be getting answer is nothing but 0. The modulus will be getting 0 because we have only 0. We are starting from index 1, so we will be taking as plus 1. Now for J3,3 we will be taking this. We need to give the answer in from 0 because 0 creates a problem in this solution. So although this is 1, but we will be considering this index as 0. So this index is 0, so we are writing here is 0. Here we are checking only the indices. So after 0 plus 3, which gives us 3, and taking modulus of 2, we will be getting 1. 1 plus 1 equal to 2, which is nothing but the indices here. Now for the third, we'll be taking this 2, we'll be adding 3, we'll be taking modulus of by 3 because there are only 3 persons, so we'll be taking 3, so 5 modulus 3 which gives again 2. So this is what the person survived in this thing. Now for J4,3, we'll again taking this 2, we'll be adding 3. Again 5, and this time we'll be taking mod from 4. So 4, this gives our answer is 1. So here 1 survived. Again for 5,3 we'll be taking 1 plus 3, we'll be doing mod with 5 because there are 5 person in this row column. So 4 modulus 3, which is nothing but 4. So 4. Again we'll be taking for 6,3, we'll be taking 4 plus 3, which gives 7, and we'll be taking modulus by 6, which gives 1, which is nothing but this. Now for 7,3 we got 1, we'll be adding 3, this is our k value. We'll be taking modulus by n, which is 7 in this case, and we'll be getting 4 as the answer. So this 4 will be taking, actually we'll be getting 4 modulus 3, which is nothing but 4 only. So this is what we need to return. Okay, so in this first we are going to pass whatever we want. So J,3, which 7 is nothing but n, and and 3 is nothing but k. So we are writing our Josephus function, which is Jos. So we will be taking n, we will be taking k, and then the first is for this problem what we are assuming is from index 0. So in this case first the answer is nothing but 0, but as the problem proceed and at the end what they are asking is from indexed 1. So at the end whatever we are getting our answer will return plus 1. ओके नाउ कंप्यूटेशन विल बी स्टार्ट. सो जोसेफ वन वी नो दैट इज फॉर श्योर इज वन ओनली आंसर. सो विल बी रनिंग अवर फॉर लूप फ्रॉम फ्रॉम आई इक्वल टू टू फ्रॉम जॉस टू बिकॉज वन इज वी नो वन वी नो फ्रॉम टू विल बी स्टार्टिंग एंड विल ऑल विल बी गोइंग टिल सेवन विच इज नथिंग बट एन इंक्लूसिव एंड देन विल जस्ट एड. नाउ वाइल प्रोसीडिंग इन दिस वी नीड टू डू टू थिंग्स. वी नीड टू एड के टू अवर प्रीवियस आंसर और इंडेक्स विच इज नथिंग बट आंसर प्लस के एंड आफ्टर एडिंग वॉट एवर वैल्यू विल बी गेटिंग वी नीड टू टेक मॉड बाय द नंबर ऑफ पर्सन एट दैट रो कॉलम बेसिकली कॉलम. सो विल बी टेकिंग आंसर मॉडलस आई आई इज नथिंग बट द पर्सन वी आर गोइंग फ्रॉम टॉप फ्रॉम बॉटम टू अप. So that's why we are taking I. So once this is done, we'll just check our solution. For 7, 3, what we got was 4. So let's check what will be the output in this case. So yeah, we got 4 error as well. And what we got for 7, 2, in the initial, if you go and look back, in the initial starting we got for 7, 2, I think 7 we got. Yeah, so it's 7 here. So basically this is iterative solution. What will be the recursive solution for this is nothing. So what will be the recursive solution is nothing but for when n equal to 1, so in that case we just need to return 1, that is not a problem. But for the previous one, what we need to return is, we'll be again passing this with the parameters n minus 1, okay, k remains the same, but what we are going to add is k minus 1. We're not going to add k this time because we are assuming from index 1. So in that case we are taking minus 1 and we'll be taking modulus with n plus 1. We need a bracket here. Okay. Let's run this. We should get 7. Okay, we got 7. Okay, so this is the recursive solution. Actually, iterative solution is better than recursive because it again go in the form of stack. First, it will go till the bottom 7. When we see this, you can see. So what happens is, I'll show. See, again it goes, it will go till the last, then it goes multiple times in the loop till we get 1, then again it goes unwinding itself from 1 to 7. So actually it takes more time than iterative solution.